fouls called on number 24, Alex Edelman. For a second.